Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss about the sum of the important carbon compound. Here in our syllabus we have mainly two important carbon compound. First one is ethanol and second is ethanoic acid. First we discuss about the properties of the ethanols. What are the various properties? Ethanol, it is a liquid at room temperature. Aap sab jante hain. It is liquid at room टेम्परेचर सही है. नाउ इट इज कॉमनली नोन एज अल्कोहल एंड एक्टिव इंग्रेडिएंट ऑफ ऑल द ड्रिंक. कॉमनली नोन एज अल्कोहल इथेनॉल इज कॉमनली नोन एज अल्कोहल एंड यूजफुल फॉर द ड्रिंकिंग पर्पस. इट इज ऑल्सो एक्ट एज अ गुड सॉल्वेंट एंड यूज इन अ मेडिसिन इन and used as medicine in tincture of iodine tincture can the cup syrup and many other ayurvedic preparation as tonics. So these are the main properties of the ethanol. We all know that ethanol is soluble in water. Soluble in water. Consumption of ethanol may cause drunkenness. Consumption may cause So one should avoid to drink ethanol. Gujarat mein to totally black allowed hota nahi hai. It is not good practice socially bhi. Achha nahi hai. Consumption may lead to the many problems. Now, after the properties, second is about the reaction. Reaction of ethanol. Ethanol react variously under the metals. With metals like sodium, it releases the hydrogen gas. This indicates the fact that ethanol acts as an acid with metal. When sodium metal is placed in a ethanol to this hydrogen of the OH get released and it get converted into CH3CH2ONa. Sodium yahan pe attach ho jayega और हाइड्रोजन गैस रिलीज करेगा. दिस रिप्रेजेंट द एसिडिक नेचर ऑफ अल्कोहल. इट रिलीज हाइड्रोजन गैस विथ मेटल. ऑन द अदर साइड इन द अदर रिएक्शन ऑफ द इथेनॉल, इथेनॉल ऑन डिहाइड्रेशन, डिहाइड्रेशन यानी इथेनॉल पे से अगर कार्बन वन से ओ एच जाएगा तो कार्बन टू से एच जाएगा इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ कॉन्सनट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. कॉन्सनट्रेटेड सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड के प्रेजेंस में इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ एसिड फर्स्ट कार्बन से क्या जाएगा ओ एच और सेकेंड कार्बन अपना एक एच देगा. तो यहाँ से ओ एच और यहाँ से एच गया तो क्या रिमूव हो गया एच टू ओ. तो तीन में से एक एच कम हो गया तो सी एच टू. यहाँ पर बीच में डबल बॉन्ड आ जाएगा सी एच टू प्लस H2O. This is called as dehydration reaction of ethanol. Ethanol in presence of acid. In this way, the properties of ethanols and reaction of ethanols are studied. So both these things indicate the fact that ethanol act as an acid because it's donate like acid hydrogen gas on reaction with metal, and if we heat the ethanol in presence of acid it release water gas H2O remove karega and converted into ethene. After ethanol, second one is ethanoic acid. Second important carbon compound in our syllabus is ethanoic acid. It has a formula CA3COOH. It is also famous as acetic acid. Five to 8% of acetic acid. Acetic acid in water known as vinegar, which is normally useful in a preparation of Chinese food, and it is a widespread preservative for the pickles, act as preservative. Next, the melting point is a very interesting. In ethanoic acid has a melting point of, that is freezing. Freeze kaun se temperature pe hoga? Melting point is 290 Kelvin, and hence in winter season it get freezes into ice like appearance, hence it is also called as ग्लेशियल एसिटिक एसिड. ग्लेशियल अपीयरेंस हो जाता है इसलिए ग्लेशियल एसिटिक एसिड. ड्यू टू इट्स लो मेल्टिंग पॉइंट इट कैन बी अ करेक्टरिस्टिक लाइक ए ग्लेशियल एसिटिक एसिड. एज द नेम इंडिकेट इट इज एसिडिक इन नेचर बट वीकर एसिड देन HCl. But weaker than HCl. HCl से weak acid रहेगा. Okay. Now reaction of the ethanoic acid. Under the reaction of ethanoic acid, first formation of ester. Acid react with alcohol and result into formation of ester in presence of H+. Acetic acid CA3COOH react with ethanol CH2CA3. Acetic acid के ethanol के साथ reaction होगा in presence of H+ या acid के presence में, तो यहाँ से OH जाएगा और यहाँ से H जाएगा, तो क्या remove हो जाएगा? H2O. बाकी क्या रहेगा लिखो, CH3COOCH2CH3 plus H2O, and whatever remain is called as ester. Ester has a fruit like smell, sweet smelling substance. Ester is a sweet smelling substance. So whenever the ester is formed by this reaction, we can know by from its smell. It is making use in making of perfumes and flavoring agent for the food. Sodium hydroxide is the act as a base, and if it is treated with the alkali, ester get converted back into the acid and alcohol. If we add on adding NaOH, ester can break down into into alcohol and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Sodium salt of carboxylic acid. सही है. This preparation, this breakdown reaction is called as saponification reaction. Reaction of ester with sodium result into formation of alcohol and sodium salt of carboxylic acid. This reaction is known as saponification reaction. This is known as saponification reaction. And this saponification reaction is used in the preparation of soap. It is used in the preparation of soap. After the reaction with ester, there are two more reaction which is given by the carboxylic acid. The reaction which is given again by the carboxylic acid are reaction with metals first. We will check the saponification reaction. Under the saponification reaction, you just need to write the reaction of ester. जो अपना ester बनाया था वो CH3 C double bond O O CH2 CH3 treated with NaOH. तो यहाँ से bond break हो जाएगा कि नहीं? नहीं, चलो इधर से होगा. ओके चलो. तो यहाँ पे CH3 सी डबल बन ओ ओ एन ए सोडियम इथेनोएट और सोडियम एसीटेट भी कहते हैं. और ओ एच किसको मिलेगा? CH3 CH2 OH सोडियम इथेनोएट प्लस अल्कोहल. दिस सोडियम इथेनोएट CH3 C double bond O O N A get breakdown into CH3 C double O minus Na plus and produces the ion which is responsible for its action. Next reaction with the base. Second reaction of carboxylic acid, it is reaction with base or alkali. Base ke saath ya alkali ke saath. Carboxylic acid directly react with the base. It is like a acid base reaction. CH3COOH react with NaOH. We know that acid donate H plus and base donate OH minus. A acid react karega. A base acid react with base to give salt plus water. The CH3COOH jayega aur kya jayega? Na plus H2. This sodium carboxylate is called as salt. In this way, we can say that it is act as a acid in nature and gives salt plus water. And the last reaction of the carboxylic acid group is reaction with carbonates and bicarbonate. Reaction with carbonates and bicarbonate. Carboxylic acid derivatives react with carbonates and bicarbonates and release carbon dioxide gas. Acetic acid react with sodium carbonate, which is called as washing soda. Sodium carbonate, it is also known as washing soda. To give two mole of CH3 COONa sodium acetate plus CO2 plus H2. Carbon dioxide gas is released and that is the reason that effervescence are observed. Bubbles of the carbon dioxide is observed. Likewise, if acetic acid treated with sodium bicarbonate then it get converted into CH3COONa, sodium carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, get converted into sodium acetate plus CO2 plus H2. So carbon dioxide bubbles are observed, and this reaction is only given by the acetic acid but not alcohol. In this way, this is about the main important carbon containing compounds. In the next video, we will discuss about the soaps and detergents. Okay, hope you guys enjoy this video. Keep learning and enjoy your study with career. Bye.